Third race coming up next at Saratoga. Yesterday, Acacia, you're watching the Forego. Like, how I started hearing from people I haven't heard from in years that don't watch racing on a day-to-day basis as soon as they saw this. Firenze Fire on the outside, Yopan on the inside. Have you ever seen anything like what's about to unfold?
And never for such a sustained amount of time. It looks like Firenze Fire may just go by, Yopan digging in, and then Firenze Fire decides to bite him. Not just once, not twice, but repeatedly. He got hold of his bridle at one point. And a couple years ago, 2018, at Parks, it was Firenze Fire that was savaged in the stretch by a horse named Where She Told Me to Go. Maybe it was learned behavior. And we did actually hear from Jose Ortiz right after the race, too, that Firenze Fire has himself kind of reached out and done this before. But I've never seen something for such a sustained amount of time as Jose was finally able to pull him off.
Yeah, you're engaged to an assistant trainer. How do you teach a horse to do that?
I have no idea. He'd never seen anything like this either for that amount of time. Horses bite. That's why sometimes if you see a horse come over to the racetrack with a short tail, it's probably because another one bit it off in the paddock. It's a natural habit. But in this situation, never anything like that. And hats off to Yopan and Ricardo Santana, who just kept going.
Look at that. If you can't beat him, bite him. And Firenze Fire, you brought up the Parks race, the gallant Bob on the undercard of the Pennsylvania Derby a few years ago. I thought it was Firenze Fire doing the biting. I forgot he was the one getting bit.
It's just amazing. It is amazing. I cannot give enough credit to the two riders, too. Your balance as well for Jose Ortiz and riding in shorter stirrups, and he rides with a little bit looser rein than some other jockeys on the circuit. When you have a horse that's leaning over into the horse next to him, biting, not focusing on going forward, it's incredibly difficult to keep your balance in a situation like that. And Jose did and was able to finally pull him off Yopan.
And how crazy that was. After the race, Whitmore's like I'm done. Like, I've seen enough. I've done enough. We say goodbye to a champion as Whitmore was announced.